Hey, what is up, guys? It's Frag here, bringing you episode 15 of Far Cry 3 Let's Play series. So, if for some reason my mic sounds any better, it is because I hooked up my Turtle Beaches just to use the mic. So, I don't know if it'll sound any better since, I haven't really tested it. So, last episode we were... I don't even remember what the last episode was. I haven't played in a while. But, I think we're... Honestly, I don't even know. So, if you guys watched last episode, then you'll know what is happening. But, I'm just gonna try to go on this... Get on the boat. Oh my god, of course there's a shark right there. Do this with sharks right there. If we head on the shark, don't bother me. Oh my god. Of course it's fighting me. Okay, well, I'm gonna rush here. I don't know how many people are on here, so... Looks like there's quite a few, so I'm sorry, another sniper. Deciding whether I should pick a leg or not. Or just flame the world.
You fucker! You can't hide from me!
Set fire to fire. Get about here roasted. Get roasted. Okay, well, that is how you What the heck was that? That scared me. So I'm just gonna open the door. Yeah, that really scared me. I didn't know where the guy was.
Alright, come on. I need that research.
Okay, well, I guess I'm sneaking along here.
Cold beer. Yeah, that would be nice.
Saw me. No one's gonna see me. Lay your ass down.
What the?
kind of want to throw rock, but the other guy's gonna come and maybe even more.
Interesting.
I got him to come. He don't even know what's gonna happen. They don't even know.
It's hot.
Fuck. How many pirates are on this boat?
They didn't hear me open up that loud ass door.
Get it, Joe. Get it, Joe. Shut up, bitch. I'm the man here.
Go walk over there. 50
Okay. Hey, fuck me! I'm pulling you to a turn. I'm going for the alarm!
He tried using the alarm. Wow. Disabled that out. I guess they know. Set this weed on fire. Oh. It's like weed people. Weed. That's retarded. Look like weed people. Ah. Oh.
Stand tight from me! Let me show you how a man fights!
Well. I think I killed him.
Bet the location of that knife's on this computer.
Oh yeah, I'm looking for Citra's knife that she wanted. Okay.
Here it
Not
is.
Citra, the guy that has Keith.
That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me?
The boat is sinking. Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh my god. Wow. You can be scaring me like that. Holy crap, dude. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Get some O2. You just have like random oxygen floating on the boat. And it's exploding in the water. Pretty sick. Pretty sick. Oh, jeez.
It was a shark that attacked me. Oh man.
What? Jason. Rise and shine. Come on.
Yellow.
Now the woods are lovely dark and deep.
Get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me.
All right. Don't put it in his butthole, please. You straight. Okay, well. I got mines. Okay. Like, I care. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Next episode, I'll go talk to Buck or whatever it said. So, thanks for watching, guys.